Triglycerides, abbreviation TG. Normal is less than 150 milligrams per deciliter. Memory trick, trigonometry requires only a few tools. Trigonometry is the triglycerides, requires only a few, indicates less than. Tools, T is 1, L is 5, S is 0, 150. So less than 150, 150 milligrams per deciliter. That's it.